Are you ready? We're gonna sing Bible School. Are you ready? Here we go. Bible School. I wanna go to Bible School. Jesus, Bible School. All right. And you know what? Since we talked about slow-mo today, I think we should go a little bit slow. Here we go. Bible school, I wanna go to Bible school. Learn about God, sing about Jesus, Bible school, good job. I think the next one we should do is one of my favorites. It's underwater. And we go. So, are we ready? Here we go. One, two, ready, go. Bye, move. Chirp for toucans. We're gonna chirp. Here we go. Chirp, 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 chirp. All right, good job. Let's do, because we're all God's sheep, let's do sheep and we're gonna baa. Here we go. We're gonna do a quiet one, so we're gonna whisper. Are we ready? Here we go. Bible school, Bible school. I wanna go to Bible school. Learn about God, sing about Jesus. Bible school. And of course, my very favorite, I think we should end on.
Yeah, right.
All right. Good evening, everyone. Welcome back. Who can tell me when you're lonely?
Jesus.
How about when you worry?
Jesus
rescues. When you struggle? Feel powerless?
Jesus.
Jesus rescues. Wonderful. That is awesome. Welcome, welcome, parents. We are so glad to have you here tonight. We have had a blast learning all about how Jesus rescues us from all of our troubles, and we would love to show off what we've learned and what we and praising God tonight with the songs that we've learned this week. So I'm going to have the older kids come up first, and then we'll have the kindergarten first, and then the preschoolers come up. Pastor Liz is going to come out as we are getting situated, all right?
Top row, all the way across the top. Put your toes so they touch the blue line, make the rolling arrow, okay? Perfect. All the way across the top. gonna let them get up here first. Gary, am I on? Okay, thanks. Parents, as they are getting up there, and you know it might take them a minute to get all in order. I am Pastor Liz. I welcome you to Messiah. Glad you're here for our vacation Bible school. I wanted to make sure you knew that you are welcome to come out on Sunday at our 9:30 service. Your kids can wear their t-shirts. They're going to get a chance to sing and lead our congregation in worship and in singing. And we're going to have a good time. We call it our VBS Sunday. So we hope you'll join us at our 9:30 service. I also hear that Jane will be showing up. Some of your children might try and tell you that I am Jane. Jane just looks a lot like me. I'm not Jane. That's my cousin. We just look like each other. But Jane is going to show up, and hopefully we'll get rescued off of this island we've been shipwrecked on. Also, just to let you know, this program we love to just put on and invite everyone from our community into it, and hopefully your kids have had a good time. If you're able to give any kind of donation that helps us with the costs, we would greatly appreciate it. Know that it's whatever little or whatever much. We just hope that your kids had a really good time. The cost for putting this together is about $15 for each child. So anything helps us as we put this program on every year. So there's a donation box out in the center there when you leave today. All right, are you guys ready? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
All right, I think your parents are ready too.
He lifts me up again. For a million miles, I won't worry. Worry about a thing. God loves me and he loved me first. He rescued me when I was in a lurch. And I won't worry, worry about a thing. To the left I'll fly, fly, fly. To the right I'll glide, glide, glide. Oh, and I won't worry, worry about a thing. I'm gonna swoop down low, low. I was in a lurch and I won't worry, worry about a thing. To the left I'll fly, fly, fly. To the right I'll glide, glide, glide. Oh, and I won't worry, worry about a thing. I'm gonna swoop down low, low.
Almost. Okay, friends and family, we're so glad to have you here. We had such a great time tonight. I'm going to have the children go with their crews, and if you could come and pick them up and check them off as you've done all week long, that we make sure we get them home safely and sound, okay? First, let's fold our hands. Everyone, put your hands up in the air. Wiggle those fingers. Give me a big old clap. Fold them in your lap.
Dear God,
thank you for tonight.
Thank you for tonight.
We all had so much fun.
We all had so much fun.
Learning about,
how Jesus rescues us.
Amen.
Amen.
Crew leaders, I'll have you grab your kids and then put them in your pews.
Wait, wait, wait.